What I fear most is that we will not discover the truth about ourselves. We will constantly think that it is possible to go it alone. We will constantly be wanting to be selfish. We want to spend obscene amounts on instruments of death and destruction, when we know we could use only a very small fraction of that, which would enable all of God's children everywhere to have clean water, to have enough to eat, lovely schools and homes. I hope that we will realize that we cannot win the war against terror. As long as there are conditions in the world, conditions of poverty, of disease, of ignorance, that drive people to become desperate. Eliminating poverty, ensuring that people are healthy, providing education and things of that kind to others is not being altruistic. It's the best form of self-interest. We can be human only together. We can be prosperous only together. We can be free only together. We can be secure ultimately only together. The ethic of family, is a wonderful ethic. When you have a properly functioning family, you don't say in the family, you get in proportion to what you contribute. A baby contributes almost nothing. And the oldest member of the family also probably now contributes nothing. But in a good family, those are the ones who get most of the caring. In a healthy family, the ethic is from each according to their ability, to each according to their need. It is part of being a creature to be vulnerable and to know that everything is a gift. My life, your life, gift. And we are meant to be gifts to one another. Gifts who are aware of the fact that we are the gifted.